Good morning, Arizona. It is a Food Truck Friday. We're out in front of the station. We want to play a little music. We want to enjoy some good food. And it is from the DR. It is El Malecon. And we want to introduce you to Claudio and his wife, Adrienne, who is hiding there. She's doing all the work this morning.
She's working. Beautiful. Yes. Thank you very much for coming out this morning. You guys are part of a great festival tonight, right?
Yes, we are at Queen Creek Festival.
Okay, it's called Feastable.
The Feastable.
That means you got to feed them.
You got to feed them all the way.
What are we feeding them?
This is plantains.
I gotta try.
Yes,
they
you
are
can.
Delicious.
Really?
Because they're not like regular plantains,
no,
right?
No, these are chicken empanada with cheese.
Yes.
And we have meat with vegetables. Mm-hmm. And our chili, my chili, which I make, this is without any other ingredients, you know, like your jalapenos and your cheese and all the other stuff. So, and this is my Cuban sandwich.
If you can see,
we serve it with fries. And it's really yummy.
So now, how does it work, you two working together? That's always a question for me when you got some family together, right?
Well, yes, we do. What happens is, if we have an event, then we'll hire somebody for that event. That way, my wife could be out there with the cash register, and then the person could be out there helping me.
You never get on each other's nerves. It's always...
No, we don't. Actually, that truck is really spacious. You know, you could go by me with no problems.
We should probably be asking Adrienne really what she thinks. Yeah. Get her
Where do these recipes come from? Is this from back home? These from are mom's the recipes?
Or? No, from the island, from back home, where traditionally it's just what I'm used to eating or was used to eating were the beef empanadas. And then as we came on, we just started.
You've kind of added your own twist to it.
Yes,
huh?
I did. Yes.
All right, I asked you about the plantains because they're not your typical plantains. No. You have a special seasoning on
that. Yes, sir.
What'd you tell me when I asked you what's on that?
if I tell you, actually, I
go
don't.
Ahead, go ahead. If you tell me what.
If I tell you the recipe, I got to kill you.
And I said, you know what? These might be worth dying for.
Did you mention what's the drink?
This is, we call it morisoñando. From the island, it's like an orange popsicle, but this includes orange juice, milk, and vanilla, and sugar.
Ooh, it's like a 50-50 bar.
Pretty good.
Yes, yes.
All right.
So you'll be at the festival,
yes.
And then how else do we track you down?
We're on Facebook.
Okay.
We're on Facebook, and you can follow us and see where we're at, or if you'd like to book an event or whatever, you just through there, you let us know, and we'll. We'll take care of you guys.
What's your favorite thing? What's your favorite thing on the menu?
My favorite thing is the Cuban sandwich.
Yeah. Oh, that looks good.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for bringing us some lunch today.
Well, thank you.
Have fun at the event.
Queen tonight at the festival.
Adrienne, how about a little hello from you? Thank you. Food Truck Friday.
Thank you.
Wonderful. Have a wonderful weekend out there. Be careful in this heat.
Thank you.
We'll see you bright and early Monday morning.